little bit.
Right then, Gary, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm from Featherston, West Yorkshire, and my full name is Gary Middleton, and I'm a singer-songwriter.
Very nice. What's your guilty pleasure in music?
My guilty pleasure? Well, I do like a bit of Barry Manilow,
mm-hmm.
Matt Monro. Who else do I like? Ollie Mills, he's not bad. Go on, I'll admit to it.
And who inspires you to write music?
Oh, the best. The Beatles, Paul Weller. They're about the top two that influenced me.
Yeah. So I understand you've got two songs for us today. What are you going to be singing?
Yeah, I'm going to sing a song by the Verve called Sonnet, and I'm going to sing one of my own called Winter Lights from my new album, Rolling On.
Brilliant. Take it away.
My friend and me look into the red box of memories, faded, I'm sure, not seems to stick in the veil, you know. Yeah, there's love if you want it, sound like no sound, my love.
By now.